So who's it gonna be? Who's gonna be our next member? Someone will be smart enough. Someone will be savvy enough to understand the hand of the humble deity that is being extended to them. So who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be Tommaso Ciampa? Could it be Corey Graves? Alexa Bliss? Drew McIntyre? Oh, you didn't see that one coming, did you? Liv Morgan? Finn Balor? But what about you, AJ Styles? Surely by now you have to understand that standing side by side, shoulder to shoulder with us is far better for your health than standing eye to eye. Make the right choice, AJ. Join us.
Exactly what Morgan needs. Once again, the hand of Edge stabilizing Rhea Ripley to the cover. And she gets it.
Here are your winners.
The Judgment Day.
Man, this is the guidance that Edge speaks of. The illegal interference.
The twice. Guidance and the assistance of the humble deity himself. The Hall of Famer, Edge.
There's nothing humble about Edge, I assure you.
Rhea Ripley laughing at her former tag team partner. AJ Styles.
Styles not done yet with this battle.
Looking for some payback, but
Styles now all on his own, outnumbered.
This has been a familiar case for AJ Styles.
Oh,
and now
it's just ground and pound.
Edge, who is dropping bombs on the Phenomenal One.
The olive branch that was extended has just been broken over the back of AJ Styles.
The smiles of satisfaction on the face of Rhea Ripley. Edge in position.
A spear from Edge with the assist from Damian Priest. Malice in the eyes of Edge.
This is what the Judgment Day is all about. If you don't join us, you will fall.
Oh! At the command of Edge, once again, more punishment for Liv Morgan Riptide.
The Judgment Day tonight, leading by example. The opportunity has been offered to the WWE Universe.